Cybersecurity is everybody's business. It is one of the most in-demand jobs currently with an excellent starting salary. What we've done is really created a contemporary, super modern implementation of cybersecurity, unlike anything you'll find at any other school.
What I find interesting in cybersecurity is the fact that you could be fighting off domestic or foreign threats, the criminal justice side of it.
You can do computer forensic examinations manually.
In cybersecurity, we don't really think of coding as an essential part of the skill set. They need to know about it, but we're going to leave that to the computer engineers and the computer scientists for the most part. The kind of student that's right for cybersecurity management really blends policy and practice. They're people who want to develop training programs, kinds of things that help set the organization up to be secure in a constantly changing threat landscape. And anybody with that mind who can really understand both the issues as a technical challenge and as a communication, education, training challenge, this is the job and the major for you.
During my last two deployments to Afghanistan, it was much more specialized.
In intelligence analysis, Dr. Weaver really helps me to understand the military operations and intelligence. He really makes it interesting by telling really personal stories that he's had with intelligence officers or other cybersecurity workers. We got firsthand experience there from him, which was really helpful.
What I love about cybersecurity is it's a fast-changing field that I find incredibly interesting and fascinating. And I think when students come and experience some of that, I think you'll really be amazed at the wealth of knowledge and experience that exists in this college that we're going to transfer to you and then send you out into the world to really help keep us safe.
I think your college is the best place to study cybersecurity because there's a good relationship between the students and the faculty.
The three-part curriculum that we offer at York College, blending the liberal arts with professional education, is really an advantage for people in this field because we are graduating people who have not only the technology savvy, but the communication skills to put that knowledge to work for organizations.